Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Pride and I'm a Zimbabwean YouTuber. Thank you very much for stopping by. And I always thank you guys for... I just checked we reached 300 subscribers. Thank you guys. Thank you very, very much. I appreciate your support. Thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much for supporting your girl. I never thought we would be like 300 subscribers right now. It's really a milestone. I thank you so much. We are on our road to 500 subscribers. Like, I'm just excited. So guys, I just wanted to tell you that I'm not feeling well. That's why you see, like, I'm not being consistent these days because I'm not feeling well. You can see my eyes. I just don't know. I have been stressed because I think, yeah, some people know, some people don't know. I have a YouTube channel which was monetized and the channel focuses on news. So I haven't received my AdSense pin like ever since 21 March. So I don't know, like, is it still coming? Is it on its way? So I'm just stressed. I'm like, oh my God, you know. So yeah, you can see my eyes. I'm not feeling well, and I also have got flu. I don't know, this flu which is like moving here around Zimbabwe. So I'm not feeling well. I've got flu. I'm slowly recovering. Flu, tonsils. I'm slowly recovering. I'm just low. That's why, guys, I'm not being. I haven't been consistent on YouTube in terms of posting videos. Otherwise, I'm coming back. I think next week I'll be okay, because right now if I shoot content, I want to shoot, like, record and like walking, you know, exercising, that thing, and I wanted to be recording, but I was like, how can I do a voice over? My voice is just something else. You could hardly hear me. So I was like, also guys, isn't the feelings attachment, right? So I need to start to I'm doing my attachment report. I'm typing attachment reports. I just saw, like, in our attachment group, our lecturer asked for us to send our research proposal ideas. And I'm like, oh my God, it just started. You know, the dissertation, YouTube content creating, attachment report, research proposal, the dissertation thing we just introduced, you know, yeah. So I'll be just trying to juggle all those things so that you guys will be also up to date, so that my YouTube channel will be, you know, like, one thing about YouTube, it's about being consistent on YouTube. It needs consistency. If you're consistent, YouTube keeps on pushing your video to different people, you know. I will start doing videos maybe next 2 week, tomorrow, Monday. I think I'll start records, shooting stuff, shooting content. I think I'll be okay. Not okay, but I'll be better. Like, my voice will be back together, you know, so that I can be able to do voiceover. I can be able to talk to you guys. Yeah. So I think tomorrow I'll be okay. Just praying that tomorrow I'll be okay. So, no, what I wanted to say is, I brought to you guys the Spotlight Monday series so that you see how other people, I mean, people with stories. There are people with stories out there, but they are lacking coverage. Like that guy that I showed you guys, Ubeke Zilampala, the other guy who lives with disability. They were just excited. They were like, oh my God, I want to be on your channel. At least people get to know me. And I was like, ah, can you send me your other social media handle that people will follow you, check you out, you know, such things. So that's why I'm doing the Spotlight Monday, but it's not always where I'll be uploading a video on Spotlight Monday, because it's not always where I get somebody who want to be interviewed. Some people just embarrassed, they don't want to share their stories with the whole, like, with the world, you know. It's YouTube. It's just like some people will be like, ah, Pido, I want to show up to your channel. I will be bringing them, guys. So if I fail to get a person, if I fail to get somebody, just see it, would be, there will be no any upload. Like last week Monday, there was no any upload because there was nothing to upload. But if this something, trust me, I'll always come back with a Spotlight Monday and post upload a video. Right now I'm talking to this other guy who is a comedian based in Bulawayo. I'm trying to talk to him. He was like, he's interested, he would like to be interviewed, and yeah, so we're still talking. I think I will see tomorrow if he'll be available, and then I will interview him for tomorrow's Spotlight Monday. Otherwise, guys, thank you so much for supporting me. I really appreciate you so much. Pray for me, guys. I'm not feeling well, but I'm getting better. I'm just getting better. I thank you guys for always supporting me. At the end, I'm celebrating 300 subscribers. Thank you so much. I'm so overwhelmed. Thank you guys for supporting me. Otherwise, I'm coming back. I love you. Stay tuned to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, sharing my videos, liking, commenting. Thank you very much, guys. I appreciate you so much.